So what's your business? Are you in products or sales? What specifically is it? What type of things do you actually do? If someone asks you what you do, what do you say that it is? Most of us are gonna say something that has to do specifically with our business and probably the products that you sell. You know, I do handmade soaps. I do, I provide homesteading information online. It, you know, there's a number of different things. Whatever it is that you do, oftentimes you go directly to the thing. I actually just talked with a guy, his name's Dave Zook from Horizon Structures. And he says, we're mainly in the sales and marketing business. Now, what they do is they put together modular structures for multiple different markets. And he said, mainly we're a sales and marketing company. And in reality, if you actually look at your business properly, I'm going to suggest that you're in the sales and marketing end of things, that is actually what you do. You are into sales and marketing. And you have to look, if you look at that with just this little bit of a twist, all of a sudden you look at your business differently. And I'll give you an example. Dave started out with the family business was in making modular homes, modular structures. He then took that online. He helped to take his family business online and kind of started a new business with it. And out of that, started focusing on all these different niche areas. So they would make barns and garages for people, and then found that he could make horse barns and started playing to the horse barn crowd, and then started dealing with dog kennels, which is a completely different crowd, but began making dog kennels for whole different reasons. You got to listen to the podcast to find out more. And then chicken coops and so on, so on, so on. Each one of them is a different market. So is he in the modular structure business? He sees it as the sales and marketing business because he's gotten really good at the process of taking someone who's looking for something in this field or is interested in it and taking them through the process to actually getting them to purchase. And they've gotten really so good at that they don't even build all the structures anymore. He's working with other people that are actually doing the building, and all that he's doing is taking the customers from coming in and actually introducing them to the product, and sells the product and does all the marketing for the product, all that. It's very, very interesting if you realize that is what your business really is about in the end, then you won't get bogged down in the details. Eventually the details have to be delegated anyways. That eventually as you grow larger, you're going to have someone else in charge of doing the actual building, delivering of the product. Or you're gonna have to bring in someone to run the sales and marketing. When you do that, you have the chance of losing a lot of control over your business. So you really have to take these things into effect and really think about what your business really is. Go and listen to that podcast. It's a podcast I do called Off the Grid Biz Podcast. We deal with self-reliance people in the self-reliance field, both experts, owners, executives of companies, and it's at offthegridbiz.com. I actually have a link below. Dave's is our latest episode, Dave Zook. You can find that latest episode down below. We're going to be coming out with a new one real soon here too. But go and listen to Dave's episode. I think you'll find some things. I know you're probably not in the modular structure business, but you will be able to find ideas that he's putting forth and actually apply it to your own business. It's a really great episode. So go and listen to that. Also, if you happen to be an executive or an owner in the self-reliance field, you do anything that helps people to become more self-reliant, or people who are becoming more self-reliant would be purchasing your services or products, go to dreambizchat.com. Dreambizchat.com is a chance to apply to speak with me directly. I'm not looking to sell you anything, but I have a lot of ideas for people in the self-reliance field. I'd like to see if it's something that you can use. And what I basically specialize in is people taking a successful business from where it's at to where your ideal is. Maybe your ideal is having a business 10 times the size and being able to take more time away from your business, or be able to take more time and focus on the things you really love in your business, as opposed to dealing with all the minutia. Being able to delegate that out and get that fixed within 60 minutes, I could help you actually through that process, and it's free. Dream Biz Chat. Oh, there it is, dreambizchat.com. Go there. Tomorrow we're going to be talking about ambition. And whether, oh, it's a good topic for Sunday. Is ambition something you should be striving for? Is it something that you should respect in yourself and others, or is it something you should be scared about? Let's talk about that next time. Have a great night.